Ne yapayım? Ne yapayım?
On this issue, Mrs. Kong, Dr. Kong, thank you.
So as he's on his way up here, I see a couple of y'all look kind of tired. Y'all need to do one of those stand-up exercises. Everybody get over there. Yeah, everybody stand up real quick, get a little stretching. Come on, stand up, man. Get that blood flowing, you know? Look at your neighbor and say, dang, you look good.
I'm just taking the food.
All right.
one of our ex-presidents here can best tell you who he was. And I'd like to hand the mic over to none other than Dr. Godwin Obiri.
Your power is made manifest in our beauty. Lord, your awesome creatures are here before you today. And Lord, everything we give to support the ministry, the things you've called us to do as a multiplayer USA, yes. You're going to replenish those 100-fold, 1,000,000-fold, 1,000-fold. We'll never lack because we have given. So take all the glory and adoration. For we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You can both come together, both the Nigerian and American. Just come together, one will go after the other. Thank you so much.
Please rise for the Nigerian anthem. Arise, O compatriots, Nigeria's call obey. One nation bound in freedom, peace and unity.
Alô, Abaca. E essa é o povo.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light? Oh, say, does that star spangled banner wave o'er the land?
Good achievers.
The whole Nigeria, I thank you very much. Kalamanu Meka.
Good evening. I am happy to be here today. On behalf of late Wonukuru Obasolu, I am receiving this. I am Dr. Seifot Obasolu Ige, the only surviving child. Thank you so much.
Let me take this opportunity to thank the outgoing president, Mr. Eric Wemme, for a wonderful job he has carried out the past 4 years. You know me, I don't pledge. I give whatever I have. I'm supporting the noble cause with $500.
So good, so good. I'm gonna be the one who's 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 gonna be the one who